The 10 bells. That was kind of cool. Okay, now I haven't really looked at a lot of footage for this, so I'm going to assume all the blurriness is the aesthetic the devs were going for. Which, by the way, hi devs, although, is this meant to be this blurry? No, obviously not, because it's not the right resolution. There we go. Yeah, never had that, haven't had that encounter in a while. Hey, I know who that guy is. And I know who this guy is too. Whoa. Oh, God. Why'd the title screen scare me? Do I ring the bell? Oh, that's a zoom button. You look like you've had enough of your job. I can't interact with that. That's it. That definitely feels bar pub-like. Of course, there wouldn't be a pub without a pool table. Oh, this looks ominous. Do I just... Nope. I guess I can't enter that way. The idea of this game is to find anomalies. Anomalies. I could actually learn to speak. Whoa. Whoa. Can I... Oh, there's no door. Door handle. Wasn't... Was there a table here? One there. Oh, the bell's gone. You fuckers! come from? There was just one there. You do that, you pulled a prank. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's a bell here. You gonna do it again? Gonna do it again? Something's gonna be on those stairs, I know. Did that door open? Is it just me? Ah, it's just me. Two bells now. So it just got more foggy in here. So the door's open now. Yes. Oh! I knew that was coming, for Christ's sake. I'm not even sprinting, my character's running on their own. know? No. Oh my god. Oh, why are you? I was just about to walk past that. Oh god. Hi. Are you friendly? Oh, you're just playing hide and seek. Yeah. Oh, you have a good one. Oh, that's freaky as hell. Stairs here. You know what? You have good one. Oh, I wasn't ready for that time. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, I kept looking at it too. I kept waiting for that to happen. Oh, it's all fucking random, that's why. Is she there? Nah, she's not. Ah! No. Oh my god. I was not expecting a chase scene. Oh, I can't go! Ah! You know, I was thinking he was a nice guy. Do I just go back in? Yo! What's your problem, dude? Okay, yeah, so this is 10 Bells. If you want to check this game out for yourself, I'll leave the link to the Steam page below. I do recommend you guys get this. Go support the devs. I think they've made a really good game. It's definitely put me on edge. If you just wanted, you know, something to give you a quick scare. There you go. Alright, thanks for watching. course the bell's had to go off again.